Hi, my name is Fozia Asghar and I'm the course leader for teaching and learning and subject leader medics biology at ONCAMPUS UK North. So my role is to ensure that our students have an engaging learning environment so that they can achieve their academic potential. We support student goals as well as having high expectations, which means we can guide, help, monitor and support the students achieve their highest potential throughout the academic journey with us.
My name is Amanda Hodkinson and I teach interview skills for medicine and life sciences here at ONCAMPUS UK North. When medical students arrive with us, the first thing we need to do is help them to prepare a personal statement. These personal statements for medical school are slightly different to a generic personal statement. We start off by thinking about their motivations and their passion for studying medicine. Sometimes that involves some personal experiences or personal stories, which are highly valued. Then we look at any work experience, any voluntary experience, or any other life experience that they've had that allows them to demonstrate those core skills that medical schools are looking for. So the MMI is a multiple mini interview. Generally there are 7 or 8 stations. There would be at least one role play situation. So we look at the 4 pillars of medical ethics and how students can apply those. Some weeks we'll have one-to-one sessions so I can get to know the students a little bit better. And quite often, the more quiet students, that'll be the time when they start to come out of the cells and you really find out about them, and then you can work with that in future sessions. I think this is what sets ONCAMPUS UK North apart from other medical courses, because as well as the academics, they get that tailored support to help build the confidence and to help make them aware of what they're letting themselves in for and the kind of skills that they need to demonstrate in order to do that well.